finally, we end with an NIC showdown tonight on the tennis courts out at Leeper Park. St. Joe taking on Penn. Great match going on here at the number one singles. Penn Stewart freely leaves the backhand short, and that allows the Indians' Thomas Pries to run around and hit a nice forehand winner. Pries would go on to take his match at number one singles, but the Kingsmen rally to win at number three singles and both doubles matches, and they take the match 3-2.